Shit, it's Mr. ILTBA. I'm touching down from that 214, and I'm on that bullshit again. And I'm on that bullshit today, right? Hey, man, this the post-fight of Victor Postal versus Terrence Crawford. Now, I want everybody around the world who subscribe to ILTBA, stand up and give Terrence Crawford a hand clap for that, goddammit. Shout out to Terrence Crawford, shout out to Omaha, Nebraska, and shout out to everybody who support Terrence Crawford. Now, I want to say this before I start this video. I was completely wrong about Victor Postal. I picked Postal to win this fight. Crawford clearly showed it was a difference. So y'all know how I do. I must address the bullshit. Now, this is what fucks me up, right, about Victor Postal. This dude right here is a professional fighter, 29-0, undefeated. Well, he was 28-0, 12 knockouts, champion. How are you a fucking champion when you don't know how to throw nothing but a jab and a right cross? You mean to tell me, being a pro, you never learned how to fucking cut off the ring or throw a fucking body punch? This dude looked like a fucking amateur. Like my main man Shitstarter said, an amateur in that fucking ring against Terrence Crawford. Do you understand me? And with all that bullshit ass talking that him and Freddie Roach was doing, talking about how Terrence Crawford was scared, Freddie Roach gassing everybody up like a poster was finna go in here and fucking dominate him, just totally disrespecting Crawford as a fighter, period. You know what I'm saying? This shit got shoved right back down their throat. Shout out to Terrence Crawford, who came in and dominated. Like Jim Lampley, HBO, Max Kellerman, and Roy Jones were saying, they got to stop calling him a conventional fighter and just start calling him a southpaw. Because as you can see, 20 seconds into the fight, Terrence Crawford switched to southpaw, and he stayed like that for the rest of the fight. He knocked Victor after the first four rounds. I had it even 2-2. But after that, Crawford just took the fuck over, do you understand me? Next round, knocking him down twice and just moving around, lateral movement, never staying still to where he give Victor Postal a real shot to hit him. You know what I'm saying? So that's the reason why I give Terrence Crawford much respect. Like, much, much respect. If you're a real boxing fan and you know boxing, like, after this fight, Terrence Crawford instantly moves up to top 5 pound for pound in this motherfucker. With that performance, he showed he is the best 140-pound fighter out there. He clearly dominated Postal from round 4 on in the fight. He made Postal look like an average fighter. I'm talking about Postal was a good fighter. He made him look average. We must give Terrence Crawford credit for that. And I can't wait to see whoever this dude to fight next, because he is a superstar. Y'all know how I do. I'm going to tell you everything you don't want to hurl and everything you need to hurl. Once again, it's your boy, Mr. ILTBA. I'm touching down from that 214, and I'm on that bullshit again.